As Yennefer of Vengerberg told it, there had been a magic explosion in Skellige. Related to Ciri's reappearance, it had destroyed a vast swath of forest. Geralt set out for the Isles to join the sorcerers and seek further clues of Ciri's whereabouts.
This woman's shawl. Distinctive pattern. Distinctive smell. Too many scents. Can't follow my nose any further. Need to ask around about the shawl.
Get back to your affairs.
They say all sorts of tripe about Udalric. Claims he talks to the gods like I'm talking to ye.
Leave it be. My head's fucking pounding.
Okay. What did you need?
Any chance you know who wore this shawl?
Of course. Yona, our herbalist, lives there, in that hut. Oh, she'll be pleased you found it for her.
Yeah, real pleased.
The sorceress, Yennefer, right?
Hmm?
Found your shawl, near Lothar's house, by the Nithin you put up there.
How did you know?
Had a hunch. Thanks for confirming it. You know Tjalva's got one foot in the grave?
Good. That bastard should never have been born. Me, I was to be Lothar's bride, but he cast me aside for that flounder. Getting his comeuppance now. Him and that whole ploughing family.
You'd kill a child out of jealousy? Are you serious?
It is not jealousy, but dignity that matters here. 10 years we lived side by side. 10 years I cooked for him, washed his breeches, shared my bed. And he abandoned me with nary a word. The whole village laughed. Stupid Bint Yona let herself be had. No, I have not been had, nor have I forgot.
Want you to lift the curse. I mean it.
Fine, I'll do it. But I've my terms. Lothar's to renounce his son and come back to me.
I'll be sure to tell him. But I think we both know what his answer will be.
They're tired, huh?
You know who placed the knifing?
Old friend of yours, Yona.
I might have guessed. Jealous bitch! Can't stand to see others happy. So, will she lift the curse?
Yeah, sure. All you gotta do is renounce your family and go back to her.
Nay, never! My wife, my son, I'd strip them of honor. Condemn them to poverty. You've gotta break the spell, Witcher. Let her die!
Can't do that. Yona doesn't deserve it.
And my son? Does he?
No, but he doesn't have to die. You have a choice.
All right. If it'll save Tjalva, I'll go back to the hussy. And you, best not see your face round here again.
future.
Hey there. So what is she to you? The sorceress, Yennefer, right?
As Yennefer of Vengerberg told it, there had been a magic explosion in Skellige. Related to Ciri's reappearance, it had destroyed a vast swath of forest. Geralt set out for the Isles to join the sorcerers and seek further clues of Ciri's whereabouts.
This woman's shawl. Distinctive pattern. Distinctive smell. Too many scents. Can't follow my nose any further. Need to ask around about the shawl.
Aye?
Any
Of course.
Yeah.
Your step.
I recognize.
Found you.
How did you
had a hunt?
Good. Oh, but...
Want you to...
Fine.
I'll be sh...
What's your step?
You know who placed the knifing?
Old friend of yours, Yona.
I might have guessed.
Yeah. Nah. You might deserve to be punished, but not this way. Fine, I'll do it.
Thanks be to the gods.
Don't bring the gods into it. This is between two human beings.
So? Did it work?
It did. Your son should recover soon. And Yona will die.
Thanks, Witcher. A thousand times over. My son's dearest of all to me. I couldn't abide it if he died. Your reward. Will you eat with us before moving onward?
No. Not in the mood.
There's truth to that blather by the ice giant.
Foreigner, watch your step. Foreigner, watch your step.
As Yennefer of Vengerberg told it, there had been a magic explosion in Skellige. Related to Ciri's reappearance, it had destroyed a vast swath of forest. Geralt set out for the Isles to join the sorcerers and seek further clues of Ciri's whereabouts.
Sure.
Foreigner, what's your step?
Friends we show Blanket heart, here. Foes we show our axe.
Need help?
Remember that.
Blanket here. Need help? Blanket here. Need help? I recognize your type a mile away.
Nah,
need help?
Never crumble.
Like it here.
Best blade's not worth shite if a weak arm's swinging it, hey?
Need help? Like it here.
Uh-oh.
Like it here.
As Yennefer of Vengerberg told it, there had been a magic explosion in Skellige. Related to Ciri's reappearance, it had destroyed a vast swath of forest. Geralt set out for the Isles to join the sorcerers and seek further clues of Ciri's whereabouts.
Blanket here. Need help? Blanket here.
say all sorts of
stuff
about Udalric. Claims he talks to the gods like I'm talking to you.
I recognize your type a mile away. Need help?
Ah.
Uh-oh.
Nothing. We've come a long way.
What can I cut for ye, Yoris? You want loin?
Ugh.
Maybe some shoulder?
Nothing. Rather, seems to me this meat's got worms.
Worms? Worms on your brain? Them's the only worms here. Don't like me meat? Go chew some grass.
Blump liver?
Frey a smile upon you. On his back. What'll they think of next?
Now here's a manly one. Not like my good for nothing Sven. Kendall watches over Clan Tweersen. The blood of kings.
Ouch! That hurt. Your dad would be like you just for a day.
What are ye looking at? Seek adventure elsewhere. Well, well, well.
Thank you.
There ain't nothing like a good lamb chop.
Jeepers. You a wraith from Moorhog?
You hurt? Me dad grew pale like you just for a diet.
Hey, mon.
Mon.
Would very well be your lucky day. Spending hard-earned coin, that's an art in itself.
Let me have a look. Hard to argue with that. Want a bit more to spend, though. So how about a game of Gwent?